I'm very happy to hear Manipal University is featured in the QS World Ranking, and Manipal also topped among the Indian private university in this ranking. There are many areas that we are very proud to highlight. One of things is the faculty and the student ratio, which has given a lot of boost for MIT as well as the Manipal University. The curriculum which we have designed, which is more relevant and competent, and we take the input from all the stakeholders. And being one of the largest institutions of Manipal University, our engineering college MIT, we have taken the input from our alumni as well as the industry partners in designing this curriculum. We also encourage our students to take part in research. And we are very happy that our even undergraduate students, so they are also taking part in research and publishing good journal papers too. We emphasize more on experiential learning. The students are learning through doing by many major projects, whether it is a formula car, all-terrain vehicles, satellite. So there are many of such projects where our alumni will also take part as a mentors. Along with the placements, we also concentrate more on innovation and entrepreneurship as well as the incubation. This has also taken a big lead in the ranking as well as in creating a fine engineers for this country. There are many new initiatives that the university and the institution have taken, which we are very confident to raise in this quality journey.